I'm currently rehearsing for the Elle Style Awards. My voice sounds like a dead horse. So that's going to be nice. I'm massively looking forward to hopefully getting to interview Naomi Campbell, hoping she won't throw her BlackBerry at me. I've just gone through the gifting lounge and managed to somehow beg, blag, borrow and steal a video camera. Some sort of charging thing for like an iPod and a BlackBerry. They're the most unbelievable gadgets, and I'm like a little six-year-old boy when it comes to that kind of thing. So I was so excited, I thought I was just going to wee on the floor. I just got a chest infection, possibly swine flu, but I don't know, I'm quite enjoying it. I'm quite liking the sexy voice that I'm getting from it. I think I'm going to miss it. I'm just gone. Also, now when I sing and I sound disgusting, it's for a reason. So that's good. I quite like it. I think it's quite sexy. I don't mind it. It's not, is it? I sound like a dirty old man. We've all been here for about 8 hours, and I interviewed Corinne Bailey-Ray, for about 7 seconds. And had a really dry interview with Claudia Schiffer. So I would say results.